basically what I do with my students is ask them not to lie and to be absolutely present. Yeah, in the circumstance so that they can not have a dialogue with themselves, which is wholly and solely out of the context of the situation, because it goes nowhere. It's just the reflection of their own subjectivity. If they have the courage to put it on the table, then it can actually be seen and then shared. And once it's shared, then they can choose to see the truth in it or the non-truth in their application. And usually the body is very, very fast. So if you're dealing with someone who's speaking straight from their heart, they can actually see someone scripting. So that, and you get a feeling in your body when you're with somebody, and you can always be a little bit ahead if you're listening to the voice coming from your heart straight out to the circumstances. So what arrives inside your center is the feeling of the person that's with you, and you speak to that feeling, and as you speak to that feeling, you're even listening to what you're saying. And you watch the micro gestures because they govern your eyes. So you look at the person's application in every single aspect of their beingness towards the circumstances. And they want to be in their truth. So they have to discover how to be in their truth by firstly not having a conversation with themselves, but to have a conversation with the person in the room. Firstly. And this will bring up their fears and their apprehensions, and then you very gently guide the person to the reality of what they're really doing, so that they can get out of that lie. Because if you're not talking to the person in front of you with the real feelings you've got, you're actually not being honest.